right, this spread we're running today is a full-on marlin spread, big sailfish, big dorado spread.
Okay.
It's a medium-speed, high-speed lure. We pull it between 9 and 11 knots. We've got a bait and switch thrown in for good measures. Usually the big fish come in and hit the lures. Sometimes they'll turn the lure down, they come up on the teaser. We pull the teaser up, the fish follows the teaser up, and then we throw the appropriate size pitch bait to them.
We go fishing.
Golly, Huma.
Yeah.
He came up on the left rigger, missed it, and came down here in a long shotgun down the center and slapped it.
What are we looking at?
It's black marlin.
Black marlin.
Get yourself, black marlin.
Yeah, dude, you get yourself a fish on there, bro.
Catch a lot of them down here. This is a nice one, though.
William, nice
Hola.
Fish.
Yes. Big fish, black marlin.
You got a big fish, man.
Yeah. Oh, here it comes up. Come on up, buddy. Right there.
Okay.
Right there, you're sitting right there.
Good job, buddy.
Some amazing footage, dude. Nice job, guys.
He's doing alive and well.
That's right.
Living good. Catch him another day.
Dude.
We're not done yet, are we?
No, we're not. We're just getting started. That was the first 15 minutes. How about that one?